Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Got caught, now he's up there to join the rush and lost the puck again. Boyle brought it in. Shot is on! The red light is on too.
Montreal is going to do a coach's challenge goalie interference.
All right, it's the play again. Blunden going to the net. Now Flynn, does he push him enough there? And that will be the decision that's going to be made by the officials. Or does he go in on his own, make contact with the goalie before the puck goes over the line, and the goaltender then cannot do his job in the net to make the save?
Well, in favor of being consistent, most of the times they have called back goals, it's been contact in the blue paint.
On video coaches challenge, the Tampa player takes the goalie in with the puck. We have no goal.